being more, hey, back here, come here. So if you just want to stand right in the middle, there's a little stain on the floor.
From this?
Yep, right there's fine. And we'll just go back here. Hey, come here. So, I always give commands. I don't just release a dog on a bad guy for no reason. So I say, hey, bad guy, quit resisting or I'm gonna send a dog and he will bite you. The bad guy tells me to piss off. I again tell him, hey, bad guy, quit resisting or I'll send the dog and he will bite you. Again, he said, piss off, I'm not gonna listen to you. So I just say, stun him. So he's gonna bite over and lift him up to the ceiling. Let go, stop. If he wants to slam him into something, he always has the time of his life. His tail's wagging. The more fight that the bad guy puts in, the more fight that the OG is going to put in. So no matter what the bad guy does, Dio's tail swagging, he's loving this. So I know it's exhausting fun. Said, bad guy, quit fighting my dog. Dio knows.
Wow. Very good. Good job, DOG.
Still workout?